1934. On Wednesday, January 31st, 2018, Port Charles Police Department Detective James Nathan West answered his final call. Detective West was shot in the course of protecting a civilian, his wife, from a fugitive felon. He succumbed to his injuries at General Hospital. Detective West leaves behind his wife, an unborn child, his mother, two sisters, countless friends, and recipients of his service and a grateful community that can never repay its debt. There is no greater love than that demonstrated by a person who'd laid down his life in defense of another. We thank you, Detective. We thank you for your loyalty and your dedication. Your exemplary service to the Port Charles Police Department, to the citizens of Port Charles, New York, and to the United States of America. Most of all, we thank you for your brotherhood. You've made your colleagues, friends, and family proud. Your sacrifices were not in vain and will not be forgotten.
I love you, Max. There's no more.
Best partner. Best friend I've ever had.
Rest in peace, Detective James Nathan West. This is his 1042. His watch is concluded. He has gone home for the final time.